If you want a better and efficient workflow in GoodNotes, you have to use or at least familiarize yourself with the hand gestures available in the app. I will be sharing with you all the GoodNotes hand gestures today, so let's begin. Let's start with the very basic ones, which are the pinches, pinch out to zoom in and pinch in to zoom out. And if you want to easily zoom out to full page, you can just double tap. The third hand gesture you should definitely be familiar with are the swipes. Swipe to the right to go to the previous page and swipe to the left to go to the next page. This can be done whether you are in a full page view or in a zoomed in view. If the current page is the last page in your notebook, swiping to the left will add another page similar to the current template. If you are zoomed in, drag from and to any direction to explore the page. The next gesture is for undo. You can undo by double tapping with two fingers. Another way to undo is to swipe to the left with three fingers. Similarly, you can redo by swiping to the right with three fingers. The next hand gesture shortcut is, I think, one of the hidden gestures because it is not specific to the app, but a very useful gesture nonetheless, and this is the three-finger tap. If you tap with three fingers, you can undo, cut, copy, paste, or redo. So how many GoodNotes hand gesture did you know? Let me know in the comment section below, and until next time, bye!